So, this all seems horrible.
Hello friends, welcome to the BDQtopia video editing tutorial. Today's topic of our tutorial is auto captions.
I've seen worse.
Sorry.
No, we could use a little worse.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
And tell him to suit up.
In this tutorial, I will show how to generate auto captions using CapCut.
I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Cap. I'm always angry.
I have added a video clip from the Avengers movie.
So, this all seems horrible.
I've seen worse.
Select the auto captions from the text panel. You can select different languages from here. Click on the generate button and wait till the process is complete. Auto captions generated. Play the video.
So, this all seems horrible.
I've seen worse.
Sorry.
No, we could use a little worse.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
Select one text and go to the captions. Here you will see the list of captions generated automatically. You can edit captions from here. I would like to edit captions based on different voices and timing.
So, this all seems horrible.
I want to separate "so" and "this all seems horrible."
So,
I've just sliced the text after spelling "so." In the captions, two labels appeared with the same text. Here, you have to modify both the text.
So, this all seems horrible.
I have forwarded the starting point of the second text slightly according to the audio.
This all seems horrible.
Based on defined voice characters, I have modified captions where it requires.
So, this all seems horrible.
I've seen worse.
Sorry.
No, we could use a little worse.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
And tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Cap. I'm always angry.
I have added some text formatting, include glow effects, change the font color, and increase the font size. I'm not going into details about text formatting. I have applied type 2 animation for all the captions. I have individually increased the duration of the animation to all the text. Now play the video.
So, this all seems horrible.
I've seen worse.
Sorry.
No, we could use a little worse.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
And tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Cap. I'm always angry.
That's all from this tutorial. I hope now you understand how to generate auto captions. Thank you for watching this video.